What's up, guys? I hope you're good. I hope you're ready for this one. So this workout today is called Metabolic Madness. You only need your body weight for this, so don't worry about equipment. You just need enough space in your back garden, your front room to get this one done. And make sure you've got a water to hand to keep hydrated throughout, because this one is a toughie, all right? So to start with, we're gonna warm up and limber up together. Initially, just start with calf raises, coming low, nice to high with those arms. That's it, so front leg straight, heel to the ground, toe to the sky, reaching up nice and tall. Let's go, just six in total. As soon as you've done that, change it into a side lunge. Here, there and back, big step through. That's it, get that depth in that lunge, just for six reps, and then change it out to the front. Here, pushing off your front leg. Remember, we're replicating the exercise we'll do in the main workout, but just not the same intensity yet. This time, kicks coming nice and high, warming up your hamstrings. That's it. Good. Try and kick as high as you can. Get that heel high for six, and then just jog on the spot with high knees. Let's go. Get those knees up nice and tall. Good. Focus on how high you can get. Change it to heel flips. Here. Try kick your bum. Let's go. This time, sprint ladders, reaching up to the sky. Let's work. One more exercise for the warm-up. Sprints, where you are, fast. Let's go. Push through. Three, two, one, and rest. Good. You should now be ready for the main session. The first exercise we're gonna do, guys, together, is agility sprints side to side. So sprinting in place, moving side to side as fast as you can. Nice and agile. Agility sprints, you ready? Three, two, one, let's go. Speed, straight away. Get those knees up. Put those arms, come on. Straight away, fast. Go on, guys. As fast as you can. Get our heart rate up. Keep working, keep working. Pump those arms. Fast feet, let's go, let's go. All the way through. Four, three, two, and rest. Your second exercise is a Cossack jump. If you struggle, you can just come here. Or if you can, I wanna see that jump. Cossack jumps. Are you ready? Let's do it. Work those, your glutes and your hip flexors. Three, two, Cossacks. Here. To that big squat. High jump. Let's go. Come on then. Keep your posture throughout. Big explosive jump. Come on. Let's go. Cossacks. Push through. Let's work for speed. Keep going. Three, two, and rest. Your next exercise is a sumo hold, where you squat down here with just a little bob, a real leg burner. You ready? Sumo holds. Three, two, one, here. Straight back in. Stay parallel to the ground. Get your arms out to the front, working your quads and hamstrings. Come on in, guys. Push through it, push through it. Keep going, keep going. Sumo hold. Let's work. Arms straight out to the front. Feel that burn. Top of your legs. Come on, guys. Just that little bob. That little bob, push through. Three, two, and now rest. Your last exercise out of these four is a floor to sky jump. Your chest touches the ground. You come up and you jump as high as you can. You ready? Floor to skies. Let's do this. Three, two, one, floor to sky. Here, get low to the ground. Big powerful jump. Come on then, guys. Floor to skies. Go, all the way through. Chest down, big jump. Come on, just rep out. Keep going, you've got that power. Push through, come on. Three, two, and rest. Well done, grab a breather. Your first four exercises. After each round, we work through core and abs. This time, you've got oblique squat thrusts, hot hands, and hot knees. Back to back after every single round. The first one, oblique squat thrust, you jump out and up that twist. Second one, hot hands, and to finish, hot knees. It's oblique squat thrust first. Let's go, up back twist. Come on, feet together. Big jump, up that rotation. Work your obliques this time, come on. Try and keep your knees in between your arms. Abs and core after every single round. Change it now. Hot hands. Hips forward. Keep that plank position. One hand up at a time. Control it. Control it. Come on, guys. That's it. Hips forward. Hot hands. We're going to change this to hot knees. Now, bring that knee up. No rest. No rest when we work our abs. Come on, guys. Hot knees. Bring that knee up. Tap to your hand. Let's work. 3, 2, and rest. Grab a drink. Grab a drink. Your next 4 exercises. Your first one is squat thrust, burpees. 2 squat thrusts, 1 burpee. Here, 2 and 1. Big jump. You ready? Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Squat thrust, burpees. Go. 2 and 1. Come on. Big jump. Let's go. How high can you jump? How high can you jump? Come on, guys. Push through. Loads of power. Go, go. Big jump. Big jump. Push. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Good. Your next one is upper body in-out press ups. So come narrow, do 1 narrow, then come wide. Alternates. You can come onto your knees, but still work through. Chest to ground. You ready? 3, 2, in-out press ups. Go. Here. Wide and then narrow. Working your chest and then your triceps. Come on. Let's see that power. Let's go. All upper body. You can come onto your knees if you have to, but get that chest to the ground. Come on, guys. As many as you can. As many as you can. 3, 2, 1. On your feet. You should feel that in your arms now. This time, the exercise is sprint ladders, where you get those knees high, climb fast. You ready? Sprint ladders. 3, 2, go. Straight back in. Climb fast. Come on then. Sprint ladders. Let's work, let's work. All the way through. Reach high. Speed. Come on. Keep working. Don't you dare stop now. Go. Keep going. 3, 2, and rest. Well done. Your last exercise of these 4 is a squat to a high knee. It's here. You squat down, bring that knee nice and high. Alternate. You can add that jump if you want to as well. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Squat down. High knee. Come on. Let's work. Some of you will add that jump here where you squat. Bring that knee high. Come on. Whichever one you're doing, you work hard. Come on. Last exercise. Round 2. Push through. Squat high knees. Go. Come on, guys. Last 5 seconds. 3, 2, and rest. Remember, we finish your core. Oblique squat thrust. Hot hands. Hot knees.
And I need to know
one after another.
Okay.
Prepare yourself.
Is that all right with you?
Your first one, oblique squat thrust.
Cool.
Three, two,
baby.
Let's go.
I'm the only one that makes you lose your mind.
Straight back in. Straight back in. Knees together.
Am I the one you want to fuck?
If you want a strong core, strong abs, this is where it counts. Up that twist. Go. Come on. Push through. Hot hands. Change. Here. I can feel that now. Core. Come on. Push forward. I hope you're good. I hope you're pushing through. Come on, guys. All the way, all the way. Hips forward. Let's go. Hot knees. Now, change it. Bring that knee high. Hot knees. Just tap it. Keep working. Keep going. Control it. Control it. Three, two, and rest. Round two. Good. Grab a drink. Well done, guys. One more round. This time, we work through all eight exercises. One after another, with only 5 seconds rest in between each one. Take a deep breath. Get your breath back. And then we go. Remember, your first one is agility sprints. Eight exercises and you're done. Agility sprints first. You ready? Three. Two, go. Let's work. Remember, back-to-back exercises. Only 5 seconds rest. Keep going, keep going. High knees. Pump those arms. Come on. Your last round, guys. Work through it. Keep going, keep going. Fast. Speed, come on. Keep working through, and now rest. Your next exercise, Cossack jumps. Three, two, one, go. Here, straight back in. Come on, guys. How high can you jump? Keep that posture. Come on. Keep those legs out. You can change it to here if you're struggling. Come on. A lot of you can add that jump. Come on. Three, two, rest, sumo holds. Here, three, two, straight back in. Now we're working hard. Woo! Come on, chest up, shoulders back. Just that little sumo hold. If you get that right, you'll feel that in the top of your legs. Come on, feel that bend. Go, guys, come on. You've got that finish. Keep staying with me. Every rep gets you stronger. Three, two, floor to sky jumps. Chest down, jump high. Three, two, one, go. Come on in. Floor to sky. Best work. Come on, guys. Push through it, push through it. Keep going, keep going. Let's go. Push. Three, two, rest. Squat thrust to burpees. Two and one. Three, two, one. Go. Big jump. Come on. Let's work. Big burpee jump. Come on. As many as you can. Keep going, guys. Push through. Three, two, in out press ups. Upper body now, wide, then narrow. Three, two, one. You can come onto your knees if you have to, but get that chest to ground. Triceps, and then chest. Let's go. Control it. Control it. Just the ground. As many as you can. As many as you can. Three, two, one. Split ladders. Just two more exercises. sprint and climb.
I got it.
3, 2, go. Come on, guys. High knees. Sprint ladders. Climb. Just 2 exercises. Let's work. High knees. Climb. Push through. Come on, guys, you can do this. 3, jump tall. 3, 2, and rest. Your last one. Squat high knees. We go again. 3, 2, 1. Here. Squat down. High knee. Get a knee up. Alternates. Keep working, guys. Keep working. All the way through. Come on. Deep squat. High knee. Push through it.
Hey, baby, it's me.
You can add that jump if you can.
Yeah, I just called
3,
to ask you a few questions.
2, and rest.
I had on my mind
well
for
done.
A long time.
Guys,
and I need to know,
remember, we always finish with core.
Is that all right with you?
Oblique squat thrust, hot hands, cool. Hot knees. But this time, we work through twice. Finish strong, and you are done. Core and abs. Let's do this. You ready? Oblique squat thrust first. Come on, guys. Put it in. 3 exercises, 2 rounds, and you are done. 3, 2. Oblique squat thrust. Come on, guys. Big jump. Big jump. All abs now. Let's go. Oblique squat thrust. Change that. Hot hands. Hips forward. Come on. You can do this. If you want that strong core, if you want those abs, these exercises are key. Let's go. Come on. Hot knees now. Change it. Come on, guys. You can do this. You can do this. Hips forward. Bring that knee up. 3, 2, and rest. Just 5 seconds. And we go again. One more round. One more round. I promise. Let's do it. Core and abs. Squat thrust. Obliques. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Keep working, guys. 3 more exercises to finish today. Add that twist. Keep those knees between your arms. Hot hands. Now. Come on. Finish it. You can do this, guys. You've come this far. Finish it with your abs. Come on, guys. Keep going. Keep going. I want you to finish strong.